On Tuesday and Wednesday of last week, Jewish people throughout the world celebrated Rosh Hashanah, the beginning of a new year. And on Wednesday of this week, they will observe Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement. Appropriate to the occasion, Harvey Shapiro, concert cellist, will play as his solo this evening, the Kol Nidrei.